Good morning, Fern. Today I'm going to talk to you about Aboriginal culture. This is Aboriginal art. It is used for drawing. First, the people paint their bodies and faces, then use red, yellow, white and black paint. They paint lines and patterns on their skin. This is Aboriginal didgeridoos. This is an Aboriginal flag. The Aboriginal flag is black, yellow and red. Aboriginal food can be put into four groups: plant food, seafood, land food and insect food.